Sinchao Kakban, Toila Elsbeth Akkerman, Dai Su Halan. Today is the National Day of the Netherlands, King's Day. We celebrate the birthday of our King, King Willem-Alexander, as well as unity, solidarity and friendship. In normal circumstances, we would celebrate this with outdoor activities, but the global COVID-19 virus unfortunately prevents us from getting together. As such, the virus has an enormous impact on events, economies and societies all over the world. The past weeks, the Vietnamese authorities did its utmost to contain the virus and prevent it from spreading. The health and safety of people living in Vietnam, including foreigners and thus Dutch people, were leading. That gave all of us a lot of comfort in a period in which we all had a lot of concerns about people close to us, about our jobs, about the education of our children, but also about the economy and the world as a whole. The Vietnamese approach could not have been as successful as it is without the work of many Vietnamese professionals. Very prominent are, of course, government leaders and healthcare professionals, but also people working in, for instance, supermarkets, the cleaning sector, the police and the military did a great job. And let's not forget about the many volunteers who also lend a hand. While we cannot meet in person, I'm thankful for this opportunity to reach out to you and forward my gratitude. Your efforts are true examples of the unity, the solidarity and the friendship that we celebrate during our National Day. And thus, this is a festive day, even under rather dire circumstances. Now that we are jointly working towards a new normal, let me express my sincere hope that we can further strengthen the friendship between our people and our partnership on climate change, agriculture, water and education for sustainable and inclusive growth in Vietnam, the Netherlands and the rest of the world. Sustainable and inclusive growth is a global responsibility that requires international solidarity. And both our countries are well placed to play a leading role in that together. Stay safe, stay healthy, happy King's Day, hele fijne Koningsdag, thank you very much. Xin chúc sức khỏe và bình an. Xin cảm ơn.